Here are three tips to help you Google yourself and your company better. Number one, set your browser to incognito or private mode and log out of your Google accounts. You remove your past search history and you remove the location of where you're at when you're searching. Google uses both of those to vary your search results. Number two, use variations of your company's name, including misspellings. It's critical that you Google yourself and your company in different ways, such as using your first name, for example, Matthew versus Matt, and how people may misspell your name, for example, Royce with a C instead of an S. There may be other people or companies with the same name you have. Number three, search the first five pages of Google and use the different search functions on Google. For example, you want to use Google Images, Google Video, and Google News. There's a lot of different multimedia assets out there. When you search for yourself on Google, you need to make sure you manage your personal brand and online reputation. For example, are the search results showing you in a positive light? Are they true or false? Can they find the real you easily? Have you optimized your social media networks so they show up first? It's also important to set up a free Google My Business account for your company so that you have a business listing that can help you connect with your customers across the different Google platforms, such as Google Search and Google Maps. You can also manage reviews and address reputation issues immediately with Google My Business. It's essential to make corrections and improvements right away. This helps you boost your online visibility, increase your website traffic, and improve engagement with your target audience. Thank you for watching. Until next time.